hold it for a minute.
Hey everybody, what's up? How's it going? Thanks for watching. Thanks for being here. Welcome. This is Sean. I do sneakers, I do travel, and everything in between. So we're obviously not in my usual workspace. We're at my hotel room. This is Joy Nostalgia in Artigas, formerly Oakwood, one of my favorite hotels. Pardon the very yellow, sunny, light bulby atmosphere. So this is the New Balance 990 V5 on feet video. I have another video, consider checking that out. That was the unboxing and commentary video. I'm gonna link that in the description. Go check that out first if you haven't seen it yet, but it's okay if you're watching this video and you haven't seen it, that's fine too. So guys, here are the sneakers. Boyette the model, by the way, is back from leave, and whether we like it or not, as annoying as he is, I'm happy that he's back. So he's gonna throw these on feet, and I would like to apologize in advance for what he's about to do, okay? Boyette. Psst. Hey. Uy. Gising. So we're back. What do you think? I absolutely love the look of these sneakers. You know, they look like they run long, but they really aren't. You know, it's just the way it's built. It's just the way it's meant to look. They look big. You know, New Balances are typically wide and long, but they fit you nicely. And the 990 is known for its custom, almost custom, snug fit. You know, they're snug, but they don't really hug your foot. They don't suffocate your foot. They're just the best when it comes to comfort and stability. You know, it's debatable as to whether these are the most comfortable sneakers around, but to describe it as debatably the most comfortable sneakers is just a testament as to how comfortable the sneakers really are. So if you haven't tried a pair yet, I would highly recommend for you to go to a store, try on a pair. These run true to size generally, but the best way to go about buying sneakers is to get to a store. If you're blessed with an opportunity to go to a store, try them on, okay? That's the only way to find out. I'm gonna spend 3 days and three nights away from home, and I brought only three pairs of sneakers, and this is obviously one of them, which means they're gonna get mileage over the weekend, and I can't wait. I've only worn them once, just around the corridor here at the hotel, and man, do they feel great. And I guess that's all the time we have for this episode. Before we go, I'd like to invite you to subscribe. If you haven't yet, please consider subscribing. I think you're gonna like it here. I also have a giveaway. I'm giving away a brand new pair of Nike Air Force One sneakers in your size when we get to 3,000 subscribers. All you have to do is to subscribe to me on this channel and follow me on Instagram. If you're on both platforms, you qualify. So good luck. The New Balance 990 V5 have already released in Manila, finally, June 21st. What do you think of the sneaker? What do you think of the crazy price point? What do you think of Made in USA sneakers? Let me know in the comments. Let's have a conversation. And before we go, I'd like to remind everyone that your value as a person is not measured by what's on your feet. Be kind, be responsible, be nice. That's more important than sneakers. I'll see you next time.